You are a failure. You let everybody down. What a disappointment. Good job. You let us down. What a failure.
Failure. Why are we so afraid to fail? Did you know Michael Jordan was kicked off his high school team? Coach said he had a lack of talent. Thomas Edison had 1,000 fails before the first light bulb was invented. Albert Einstein, he didn't speak until he was 4 years old. And his teacher kicked him out of school. She said, he'll never amount to anything. So why are you so afraid to fail? Did you know failure is not the opposite of success? It's just one step towards it. All of these men failed, but they became great. We all remember them for what they accomplished. So you see, you shouldn't be afraid to fail. I can accept failure. You can accept failure. The only thing that we shouldn't be able to accept is not even trying.